Is a provincial awardee because of our 24/7 Bantay Dagat or Sea Watch, where the areas are protected against dynamite fishing. Violators are apprehended.
The school where I work in hold projects that reuse and recycle garbage in the school premises. These projects are displayed as part of competitions. This way, the projects, the garbage, are not just disposal, but it is recycled.
Our municipality of Antequera does not allow people to cut trees without asking permission from the Department of Environmental and Natural Resources, and it requires the lugger to plant trees to ensure the sustainability of the ecosystem.
In the university where I work, the La Salle University in Usama City, we practice the use of no-to-styro policy, wherein we do not allow the bringing of styro boxes inside the university, thereby forcing national food chain to use paper boxes.
In our municipality of Maribo, Bohol, we establish marine sanctuaries and promote the replanting of mangroves.
Yes, the trees will give us water, and we know that water is life. The indigenous peoples of Bukidnon, belonging to Matiksalog tribe, continue to plant more trees, especially in watershed areas, in relation to save the earth. Brothers and sisters, saving of Mother Earth is everybody's responsibility.
If we do in our own little way, to promote through art, education, and advocacy, and to practice the four R's, which is reduce, reuse, recycle, and refuse, we can all together go a long, long way in saving Mother Earth.
We pledge to save our solo. We pledge to save our environment.